lunch and hit the shrine. And off to the edge of the shrine here, I saw something interesting that caught my attention. Look at this. I will just about lay money that this is a sumo ring. Look at that. It's got the circular line around it in there. And the raised elevation there. At first I thought it might be a foundation for something old, but I bet that's for a sumo. I'm not sure. Just a guess on my part.